guys, so welcome back to another chapter of Crysis Warhead. So in this chapter we'll have to get to a train. First get through a mine, then we'll get to the train. Any other details will be told in the game later on. So enjoy.
Dane, mate, can you read me? Dane, do you copy? Damn it.
Psycho, this is Emerson. I've got a lock on your position. The abandoned Pacific Shore is mine. I suggest you head on through while I scan the archives for a schematic.
And what's Eagle's status?
Alive, but under heavy assault. There's nothing you can do for them. I'll provide them with whatever support I can.
My advice is that you go in silence. So attach the silencer, tactical attachment maybe, and stuff like that.
Terminal.
Yeah, forget the silence too. Go in heavy. Okay, let's continue. Sorry about that, I was just AFK. So, we were here in the mine, if I recall, yeah. Okay, so let's continue. Engaged. So here you should either take the sniper rifle or just have a...
Yo! Master.
Cloak engaged.
Yes, sir.
Next. Cloak engaged.
Ambush. Typical.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Maximum armor.
Incoming!
Cloak engaged. Maximum. Cloak engaged.
Moving out! Move out! Move now! Open fire!
They might have a nano suit, but mine's better.
Great news. What's his condition?
Physically sound, but we've been getting AARs from some of our officers in the field reporting everything from nausea to psychotropic effects. Just watch him, okay? Psycho, we've got a lock on the container. The Koreans have it in the terminal and are loading it onto one of the mine's automated freight trains. Our best guess is that they plan to take it to the airport on the far side of the Yang River and evacuate to Pyongyang.
Energy critical.
You must get on that train.
Maximum armor.
Yeah, easier said than done, eh?
Cloak engaged.
Based on how many guys I found, I bet there's at least twice more of them. Let's get to work, eh?
Maximum armor.
Emerson, Psycho, I've got eyes on the container.
You must get on that train.
What the fuck?
Interrupting tape at T-minus 5 minutes to enter recommendation of investigating officer. Subject, Sean O'Neill. Investigation analysis, failure to react appropriately to a code blue. Recommendation, removal from all special forces programs with immediate effect. Admit no possibility of reenlistment. This concludes the investigative portfolio for the Raptor team's special evaluation procedure.
Well, that's it for that chapter. See you all in the next one from Hell's Heart.